Today I'm going to show you how to determine if your IP address or LAN IP address is dynamic or static. And there are a few ways to do this, and the reason you may want to do this is because if you've been banned from using a website or a help forum, or possibly if you're on, for example, Xbox Live or something, and you're playing and you get banned by your IP address, you can change it and then start playing again, no problem. So I will show you how to do this. On Windows Vista and 7, you will want to open up a command prompt like you see on the screen right now. And to do that on Windows Vista and 7, you simply click the Start menu in the bottom left-hand corner, and then you type into the Search Programs and Files, or Search. You type CMD, and when it shows up on the result list, you just right-click it, and then you click Run as Administrator. On Windows 8, you simply drag your mouse over to the bottom right-hand corner, scroll up to Search, and then type in CMD, and then right-click it and click Run as Administrator. Now, in this command prompt window, you're going to want to type ipconfig space forward slash all, and then hit Enter. As you can see, it brought up a lot of information, and you're going to want to scroll up to Ethernet Adapter Ethernet, or Ethernet Adapter, colon, and then look for the line that says DHCP enabled, where my mouse is right now. If it says yes, that means you are probably on a dynamic internet connection. If it says no, then you're probably on a static internet connection. Another way to find out if your IP address is dynamic is to go to ipchicken.com, and it'll display your current IP address or your WAN IP address. Mine is pixelated out, but if you look under name address, you'll see that it says dynamic in the name address. That's the domain name for your IP address. And there are several sites just like ipchicken.com that can show your WAN IP address or your public IP address. Now, probably the easiest way to check if your IP address is static or dynamic would be to go to your internet service provider's website and look up your package and see if your internet package is dynamic or static. Right here you can see that it says where my mouse is that there's one static IP address, which would tell you that you're on a static connection. Even easier yet would be to pick up your telephone and ask your internet service provider if your package is dynamic or static for your internet. It is pretty difficult to have a static IP address changed. Normally, when you phone your internet service provider, they will refuse to do it because, as a part of your package generally, a static IP address, there is only one assigned to your package, unless you purchase additional static IP addresses or a block of static IP addresses that allow you to alternate between different static IP addresses. Subscribe, follow, or visit my YouTube channel.